so we drove there to the Deep Creek Trail.